New this morning, this is a picture of the plane carrying the Wisconsin men's basketball team. It was forced to make an emergency landing in Pittsburgh after an engine malfunction. The team was flying home last night after losing to Maryland. The team Twitter account says that everyone is safe and the team decided to stay in Pittsburgh overnight.